SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to close apps on iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. Normally, your iPhone does a pretty good job about managing the apps on the device, but you may find that a certain app is using a lot of data or it's draining your battery and that you would like to manually close it. To manually close apps on your iPhone, you simply need to drag your finger up and hold it from the bottom of the screen. It looks like this. Now you're gonna see a row of app icons appear here, so you just need to swipe through them, and once you find the app that you wanna close, simply drag that app off the top of the screen. You can do this for as many of these apps as you want, and once you're done, simply tap in an open spot underneath the row of apps, and you'll return to your home screen.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.